I'm excited to tell you about an OCE-funded demonstration project to transform the bedside pews from its origins as a carefully developed, extensively validated, and paper-based bedside tool into a computerized decision support system for use by the busy clinicians of the Children's Health Program at Markham Stouffville Hospital.
At Markham Stouffville Hospital, we are committed to providing world-class care close to home for our community. And we are proud to be the first hospital in Canada to implement the electronic surveillance and documentation system called Bedside Paediatric Early Warning System, otherwise known as BedsidePews. Transitioning this system from a paper format to an electronic system will help us continue to provide extraordinary care for our youngest patients. It was developed to help healthcare professionals recognize and respond to changes in a child's condition, so they could react in a faster and more coordinated way.
The process of implementing electronic bedside pews has provided advantages for Markham Stouffville Hospital that goes beyond technical improvements in care. Using the fully electronic system provides a level of standardization that we know assists with building capacity across our programs and improves safety through enhanced communication amongst the care team. It provides timely review of the condition of our youngest patients, allowing us to ensure that the right care plan is in place before a patient becomes critical.
When I am caring for patients in many areas of the hospital, such as the emergency room or outpatient clinic, I can watch vital sign trends electronically of a patient at risk of becoming critically ill in an easy to understand graphical manner. Electronic bedside pews also provides us the ability to independently review the frequency of concrete care recommendations for our patients, with the goal of facilitating earlier discussions with the rest of the interdisciplinary care team. Bedside pews is a tool that allows us to identify changes in our young patient's clinical status and proactively make changes to their care plan.
Sharing our experience with others who provide care for children in community hospital settings is very important. As leaders in community pediatric medicine, we have the opportunity to be front runners and support the scale and spread to other centers in the province. Supporting this spread escalates improvements in the quality and safety of pediatric medicine for the youngest patients across the province.